Walking along, usually we'd have to drag him along, but he grabbed a hold of Elmo's lead and walked along here quite beautifully, having Elmo as that distraction, something to focus on. And for us too, it gives us a positive spin on the whole thing. You know, getting on an airplane is not fun when you're on the spectrum. So he gets to go visit Elmo.